Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 420. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 4, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract 0 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 20. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 0 here and 0 here. 0 subtract 20 will be left. Now 40 into 0 we did. So add both. So 40 plus 0 will be once again 40, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once you put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2000. Now if we write 5 here, we'll get a number greater than 2000, so we cannot write 5, we have to write 4 here. So 4 here and 4 here, it will be 1616, subtract, and we'll be left with 384. Now 404 into 4 we did, so add both. So 404 plus 4 will be 408, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 38,400. Compare this 40 and 384. So 40 9 times is 360, so we can try 9 times. 4089 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 36,801, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 36,801, subtract, and we'll be left with 1599. Now 4089 into 9 we did, so add both. So 4089 plus 9 will be 4098, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 159900. Compare this 40 and 159. So 40 4 times is 160, so we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. So 40983 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 122949, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So a square root of 420 will be 20.493. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 420. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.